Many of you have left comments about the mobile FPS market as it stands right now.
Oh, my God.